One of the very fascinating ahadith in this respect, of course they are amazing and fascinating, but one which I love most is how Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, who was one of the people of As-Suffa, and I would like for you, Lera, to explain to us As-Suffa and its people, said, once I was starving. I was literally starving, and sometimes I used to fall unconscious out of hunger. I have nothing to eat. So I was reaching this point where I knew that I'm gonna fall unconscious out of hunger. I went out hoping that I would meet some of the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who were well off. They would see my, you know, desperate condition to give me anything to eat. I met Abu Bakr al-Siddiq on the way to the masjid. I said, "Ya Abu Bakr, I have a question for you." And I asked him a question. So he answered my question and he went by. Like he didn't realize that I really wasn't asking about a question. I wanted you to look at my desperate condition. So he said, I chose the way where Umar ibn Khattab takes normally to the masjid. So I met him. I said, "Yeah, Umar, I have a question for you." And again, Umar ibn Khattab answered my question and he went on. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam came out, and on his way to the masjid, he saw me, so he smiled. He smiled and he said, "Aba Hir, come and join me." And he changed his direction. He went home, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He realized Abu Huraira is desperately in need for anything to eat. He said, "Aba Hir," he spoiled them, and he said, "Come and join me." So when they went home, he said, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave salam to his family and he sought permission to enter. Then he was given permission. When we entered, because he have guests, mashallah, he found a bowl of milk. He said, "Mashallah, where did he get this from?" Because an Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam does not accept for himself nor his family sadaqah. If it is a gift, yes. But charity, no. So when he was told that it's a gift from so and so, he said, "Bismillah, ya Aba Hir, I want you to run to the masjid and call all the people of As-Suffa." They were about 70 people. Said, "Just invite them over because we have a feast." Abu Huraira says in this hadith, I was kind of disappointed because by Allah, no one on earth was more worthy of this milk than myself. وَلَكِنْ مَا كَانَ مِنْ طَاعَةِ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهِ وَسَلَّمَ مِنْ بُدْ. I had to obey him. So I went to the masjid and I called all the poor people and I said, the Prophet is inviting you home. When they all came, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam handed over the bowl of milk to me and said, "Ya Aba Huraira, Bismillah, give them all one after another." And said that was even worse because I'm starving and I have to serve everyone. So I served them all and they all drank to their fill. And then finally, an Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ya Aba Hir, is there anyone left other than you and me?" He said, "I swear to Allah, only you and me." He said, "Bismillah, drink." So I drank to my fill until I had no more space. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Ya Aba Hir, drink again." So I had another drink. And third time I said, "Ya Rasulullah, wallahi la ajidu lahu maslakan." That's it. It's up to here. What kind of bowl of milk is this? Tens of people drank. And then Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu drank several times. He said that, "It's up to here. I don't have any more space." Then the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam picked it up and he drank the barakah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.